and Gen 8032 and Gen 8033 and Gen 3332, Quint 8051 and Car 7102. Respond on a residential structure fire, 4700 Shepherdsville Road, cross street of East Indian Trail and Newburgh Road. It's a house fire, appears to be abandoned, single story with smoke billowing out. It's going to be 4700 is the block, not the actual address. Firebox 1024, timeout 1221.
Be advised, we have to watch the resistor pressure on getting low.
8032, you can back the blue pressure, blue line, back it down.
30 over.
Respond on a residential structure fire, 4503 Shepherdsville Road, cross street of this East Indian Trail and Newburgh Road. Command on scene has request two more staffed units. Firebox 1024, timeout 1236.
I'm okay, thank you.
emergency to command.
Can you make a bigger progress on the main body fire being knocked down? I know we're transferring our supply lines, but I don't want anybody to make entry until we have a proper walk slot status.
I'm okay. We're working on that here.
Safety command, we have control.
Command's okay, radio's okay, on control. Radio's okay.
I'm okay, I'm assisting 851W.
Engine 9938, responding to reported smoke in the area. 6100 block of Hounds Lane, Crusher Poplar Hill Drive, Mosher Farm Road, your box 526 A. Adam, responding with South or Oldham County as well. Talking about 1350.
a little bit. We'll get some water.
Okay, 81, sir. 81.